is MW3 crashing up on startup or not launching? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart Steam. A simple restart can sometimes fix the issue when the game is stuck on the loading screen. So close the game and exit Steam. You can also restart your PC. Then open Steam and launch the game. If the problem persists, go to the next solution. But before going to the next solutions, ensure you run the game on an updated Windows version. Method 2. Verify the game files. To verify the game files, go to Steam Library. Right-click on the game and expand its properties. Click on Install Files and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Once the game is verified, launch the game and check. Method 3. Change the region. Changing the region can sometimes help when the game is stuck on the loading screen. To do that, open Steam Settings. Go to the Download section, select a different region. Then check if it's working. Method 4. Install Visual C++ Redistributables. Most modern games require C++ Redistributable to run on the Windows PC. So install the C++ Redistributables if you haven't. Search for Visual C++ Redistributable in Google. Click on the link provided by Microsoft.com. Download Visual C++ Redistributable for the latest year. Ensure you are downloading for the correct architecture like x86 for 32-bit systems and x64 for 64-bit systems. Install the downloaded file. Once installed, restart your system. Now launch the game and see if the problem is solved. Method 5. Update graphics drivers. You should always keep your graphics drivers updated while playing games. To update the graphics drivers, right-click on the Windows Search button and click on Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapters section and expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on Update Driver. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 6. Link the Steam account with the Activision account. To link the Steam account with the Activision account, visit the Activision website at https://www.activision.com/games/Call of Duty/Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Click on Visit Site. If you have an account, sign in with your account credentials. If you do not have an account, click on the Sign Up button and fill in the details. Next, click on Sign Up. Enter the credentials and click on Next. Select your birthday and location and click on Next. Set a password. Check the boxes and click on Next. Finish the steps as shown to create an account. Once you are signed in, go to your profile. Select the account linking option. Click on Link Account next to the Steam account. Enter your Steam account details and follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Once both accounts are linked, launch the game and check. Method 7. Uncheck compatibility from Steam and game exe file. First, exit Steam to uncheck compatibility from Steam and the game exe file. Then type Steam in the Windows search box and right-click on it. Select Open File Location. From here, right-click on Steam once again. Select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. and check the box for the Run this program in compatibility mode for option. Click on Apply, then click on OK. Then launch the game and check. Repeat the same for the game exe file. For that, go to the game installation folder from Steam. Head to Steam Library. Right-click on the game. Click on Manage. Next, click on Browse Local Files. This will take you to the game installation folder. Find the game exe file. Right-click on it. Select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. Uncheck the box for Run this program in compatibility mode for option. Click on Apply. Then click on OK. Next, scroll up and open the SP23 folder. Repeat the same for the game exe file inside it. If you have SP22 folder, repeat the same process. Once done, launch the game and check. Method 8. Let the shaders optimization be 100% complete. While launching the game, if you see shaders optimization at the top left side of the screen, wait till it is 100%. Once it is 100%, launch the game. Method 9. Add -dx11/-d3d11/-dx12 in launch options. Head to the Steam library and right-click on the game and expand its properties. Go to the General tab. In the Launch option, type DX11 and launch the game. Launch the game using -d3d11 or DX12 if this doesn't work. Method 10. Run the game as an administrator from the game installation folder. The game may require administrative privileges to run. So right-click on the game from the Steam library and select Manage. Then click on Browse Local Files. It will take you to the game installation folder. Find the game exe file and right-click on it. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check the Run this program as an administrator box. Click on Apply and then OK. If that doesn't work, then open the SP23 folder, then find the game exe file and choose to run it as an administrator. Method 11. Link your Steam and Activision accounts. Visit the Activision website at https://www.activision.com/games/Call of Duty/Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Click on Visit Site. If you have an account, then sign in with your credentials. If you do not have an account, click on the Sign Up button and fill up the details. Click on the Sign Up button. Then enter the required credentials and click on Next. Select your birthday and location and click on Next. Set a password, check the boxes and click on Next. You can give your contact number, although it's optional. Then check the boxes and click Next or skip it. Finish the steps as shown to create an account. Once you are logged in, go to your profile. Then select the account linking option. Click on Link Account next to the Steam account. Enter your Steam account credentials and follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Launch the game once the accounts are linked and see if the problem is fixed. If you have already linked the accounts and getting the error, then unlink and link the accounts. Visit the same page to link accounts. Click on the Unlink option beside the Steam account. Next, click on Send a Code option. Go to your email, copy the code sent and enter it into the respective field. Next, click on Submit. Again, click on the Unlink option beside the Steam account. This time, you should see a warning message. Read the terms and conditions carefully and check the box for the I understand and wish to continue option. Then click on the Continue button. Once the unlinking is successful, link the accounts again. You will be redirected to the Steam site to verify your login details. Click on the Continue button. Once done, launch the game and see if the problem is fixed. Method 12. Disable the Steam Overlay feature. Also, make sure that the Steam Overlay feature is disabled, as this can help improve gaming performance. open Steam, and click on Library. Find Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 and right-click on it. Then select its properties from the General tab and check the Enable the Steam Overlay while in-game option. Also, disable other overlay apps like GeForce Experience, Discord, Nvidia ShadowPlay Overlay or AMD Overlay. And there you have it. 12 solutions to resolve the issue when MW3 is crashing up on startup or not launching. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.